This demo shows you how to create scans on thinkorswim, then set alerts to keep you up to date if results change. Filter through tens of thousands of available stock and options products to find the products that meet your search criteria. To create a scan, go to the Scan tab. The tab defaults to the Stock Hacker view. If you don't want to scan all stocks or symbols, select Scan In and choose a group of stocks to scan. To adjust the default filters, select a filter and choose a different metric. To remove a filter, select the X at the far right of its row. You can also add filters for options, studies, and fundamentals. For instance, select Add Fundamental Filter. A new row will appear. Select the default criteria to change it. To adjust the parameters of your filters, you can enter numbers directly into the minimum and maximum boxes. You can also use the plus and minus signs to adjust values. Finally, you can select and hold the blue borders on the graph to adjust your range. When your filters are set, select Scan. To change how many search results are displayed, go to the Show menu, select the new number, then select Scan again. To adjust the columns in search results, either select the gear icon or right-click a column header, then select Customize. A window appears showing available items on the left and the current set of columns on the right. To add a column, either scroll through the available items or enter it in the Lookup a Column box. Select the column you want and select Add Item or Items. To remove any columns, select them in the current set and select Remove Item or Items. Select OK to save your adjustments. The new column will appear at the far right of your search results. To view it, select and hold its border and widen the column. To move columns, select and hold the header. To order your watch list by the criteria in a column, select the column header. The results will sort in ascending order based on that column. Selecting the column header again will sort the results in descending order. Selecting a third time will return the results to their original state. Now that you've customized your scan, save it by selecting the list icon near the top of the screen, and then Save Scan Query. Enter a name for the scan, and select Save. Now that you've set your scan, you can create an alert to notify you when the scan results change. Select the list icon on the far right, then select Alert when scan results change. A window appears. The Event menu allows you to determine when you want to be notified. Expand the following sections to customize how and when you receive alerts. Then select Create.